Pam McLean is our next unsung hero. Pam, show yourself. Thank you. Pam Calabresi McLean was trained by Sue Adams, and she's the St. of X librarian who's dedicated to adult education graduate students like me. And she was our trailblazer for offering distance education library services. She kept up a personal email correspondence with many students whom Leona and I advised. You could find anything. Thank you. Leona, would you like to say it?
Oh, sure. There's no friend like Pam McLean. The students in our program just love the woman. They could email her night and day, and she would find whatever they needed. And she often found things that I couldn't find for me, but that wasn't really her job, but it was a good favor. Thanks, Pam.
When I started the job, the delivery of books and articles had many, many ways to be delivered. There was the mail, and there was the mail, and that was it. And it just didn't work for a lot of people. And I had a young couple, near Truro. They both worked. She worked days, he worked nights. They had three children, and they called with a list of books and articles that they wanted. And if I had them ready by Friday, they would come and pick them up. So I had them ready, and I get a frantic phone call. He says, Pam, we can't come. All the kids are sick, and there's just, I don't know what we're going to do. And I said, well, do you live near Truro? And yeah. And I said, well, I'm going to visit my mother in Moncton, so I'll meet you in the parking lot at Settlers. And he said, well, how will I know you? I said, white hair, nose ring, I'll be the only one.